Splat. So it's a no-go, huh?
Well, unless one of you recently developed telekinesis, we're gonna have to go through down here.
All right, back away. Time for a little bada-bing, bada-boom!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. How about we avoid the rock slide scenario? Amara?
Okay. I can do this.
Wow. So what do you call this, the X cave?
Elevator's not working.
Okay, let's go.
The Institute will self-destruct in 1 minute.
It's no good. I can't get it to disarm.
Out of the way. I'm gonna fry this turkey.
Wait. Do that and it's all over. And I don't mean in a good way. Does anyone know who did this?
We have no idea.
Never mind. I just got my answer.
Who cares? Just get us out whatever way you came in.
There's no time. Only 15 seconds left.
Well, what do we do, Scott?
Yeah, what's the plan?
Scott?
10 seconds to demolition.
Follow me.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Scott got us into the Cerebro room just in time. It held up, but barely.
It was you. You did this.
Yes, I did do it.
And now things are about to get much worse.